们每一个人都是由两个部分组成的。
Each person is composed of two parts.
一部分是看得见的、摸得着的、有形的、有像的，我们的身体。
There's a physical part of you that you can touch and feel. You think it's really there.
还有一部分是看不见的。
There's another part of you that is invisible.
甚至连我们自己也不知道它的存在到底它在什么地方。
So we don't even know ourselves where the invisible us, where he or she is.
那一部分是无形的心。
The invisible part is the heart.
如果说有形的这部分的身体，我们叫做物质的话，物质的话，无形的心就是精神世界。
So we call your body, that's your physical part, and the heart is your mental and spiritual aspect.
所以说，我们一个完整的人是由两部分组成的，一个是看得见的身体，一个是无形的看不见的心。
Therefore, in summary, each person consists of two parts, the visible, physical part of you, and the invisible, the mental and spiritual part of you.
如果我们把看得见的这个有形的身体，外在的摸得着的真实存在的我们叫阳的话，看不见的无形的心就在内，在看不见的摸不着的啊，我们管它就看作是阴。
So let's call your physical part of your body that you can touch and feel, let's call that yang. And the internal one, the spiritual and mental part of you, let's call it yin.
所以我们每一个人都是由身跟心相组合，阴和阳相合在一起的一个完整的太极人。
So, each person has the yin and yang, the body and the physical body and the mind and the spirit. And when you combine them together, then you can call yourself a tai chi person.
我们说我们每一个人，如果这个一瓶就代表我们有形的身体的话，藏在它里面的这一纳就是无形的心。
So if we look at the character for a person, and the stroke to the left, that's your physical, visible part, and the stroke on the right, you can think it as your invisible, mental, spiritual part.
那么好，我们说刚才我讲了，当代我们的太极拳有两大类型了，一种就是以修身为主，还有一种所谓的内功是通过有形的身体来修为无形的心。
So when we look at the two styles of Tai Chi, two categories of Tai Chi nowadays is one is what you see in the parks that people practice forms and posture that do the physical moves, and that focuses only on the physical part of a person. And another style of Tai Chi that Master Lee teaches focuses on the two aspects. Actually, we use our physical body to train our mind, train our heart.